Sarvajanik Ganesh, or public celebration of Ganesh Chaturthi, is celebrated in many parts of the state as well as the country. But have you ever thought of how this family festival broadened its scope to become a community celebration? It was over a century ago in the year 1883 when India's well-known social reformer and freedom fighter Lokmanya Tilak reshaped the annual Ganesh festival in Maharashtra from a private celebration to a grand public event. Tilak was of the opinion that by celebrating Ganesh Chaturthi as a community festival, it could unite Indians at the grassroots level, thus bringing them together to fight against the imperial British who ruled India at that time. Tilak chose Ganesh as the rallying point for India's protest against the British because of the elephant god's wide appeal as the god for every man. Tilak was the first to install large public idols of Lord Ganesh in pavilions across the state of Maharashtra and established the practice of immersing these idols on the 10th day from the day of installation of the idol. These community celebrations served as a meeting ground for people of all castes and communities at a time when social and political gatherings were forbidden by the British in an attempt to exercise control over the population. We now bring you glimpses of some of the Sarvajanik Ganesh celebrations we caught up with across the state.
Jai Jai Ganpati Bhaktan Hitkare, Jai Jai Ganpati Bhaktan Hitkare,
Jai Jai Ganpati Bhaktan Hitkare, Jai Jai Ganpati Bhaktan Hitkare,
Jai Jai Ganpati Bhaktan Hitkare, Jai Jai Ganpati Bhaktan Hitkare, सब दुख भंजन
भवानी नंदन सब दुख भंजन
पूरण करता कारज सारे जय जय गणपति भक्तन हितकारे जय जय गणपति भक्तन हितकारे
ओम गणपतये नमः ओम गणपतये नमः ओम गणपतये
The national bodybuilding champion, or more popularly known as Mr. India, N. Kamaraj, who was in Goa recently for a bodybuilding championship at Shiroda, appreciated the hard work of Goan bodybuilders in the bodybuilding field and appealed to the state government to come forward to help young bodybuilders to achieve their dreams of excelling at the national and international level.
अगर ये bodybuilder अगर आगे जाने के लिए government से थोड़ा अगर अच्छा support मिले तो sir संदेश sir और अच्छा ये body गोवा का bodybuilder में एकदम इंडिया ने इंद्रास तक ऊपर लेकर कर सकते हैं इतना पावरफुल आदमी मतलब इधर गोवा का अच्छा है मैं कल तय कर दो पब्लिक बहुत अच्छा सपोर्ट दे रहा है फिर गवर्नमेंट साइड से और अच्छा सपोर्ट दे दो गोवा का आदमी को गोवा का यंगर्स एकदम अच्छा स्पोर्ट्स में आगे जा सकते हैं
Interacting with media persons, Mr. Kamaraj was critical of the government for not doing anything substantial to encourage sporting-related activities in the country and said that this is one reason why Indian sports personalities are not able to compete internationally.
Government से अच्छा सफर मिला तो ये गेम में बॉडीबिल्ड नहीं है सब गेम में हमारा अभी इंडिया देखो अभी ओलंपिक है सिर्फ तीन मेडल है क्यों अभी देखो दूसरा छोटा-छोटा कंट्री 10-15 लेके जा रहे हैं वो लोग गेम का अच्छा रिस्पेक्ट दे रहे हैं अच्छा इंगेज कर रहे हैं इट्स गवर्नमेंट अभी सपोर्ट दे रहा है अभी सब लोग ये अपने रह गए सपोर्ट दे रहा है वो फर्क नहीं गवर्नमेंट सपोर्ट इम्पोर्टेंट है गवर्नमेंट सपोर्ट नहीं तो कोई भी काम सक्सेस नहीं होता बाहर को अंदर में सक्सेस होता है बाहर को हमारा परफॉर्म सक्सेस करने के लिए विद गवर्नमेंट सपोर्ट होना चाहिए
Speaking about his future plans, he said that his ultimate aim is to win the Mr. Universe title.
मेरा एक ही एम इंटरनेशनल इंटरनेशनल में दिल्ली एशिया नहीं वर्ल्ड मिस्टर यूनिवर्स बना वही है इसलिए मैं सब तकलीफों में भाग रहा हूँ
The Goa State Bodybuilding President Sandesh Narvekar also appealed to the government to consider their proposals which would help encourage bodybuilders in the state.
We require some support from government also, because bodybuilding is a game where, you know, all participants are all middle class people. So they require help from government. Even some schemes and some policies I already submitted to SAG, like, you know, in other states, like services, railways, they select few good bodybuilders, and these bodybuilders work hard morning, evening, only concentrating on their exercise. Like that, some proposal I have given, I already discussed with Sports Minister, CM and Director of SAG.
We now bring you glimpses of India's answer to Arnold Schwarzenegger. The Salzburg Seitenklang Austrian Ensemble performed at the Kala Academy last evening. The Goan audience were introduced to a whole new sound of music as the three-member ensemble performed on instruments like the zither, harp and guitar. The three-member ensemble presented before the audience pieces of masters like Mozart, George Friedrich Handel and Schubert. More of the Salzburg Seitenklang Austrian Ensemble tomorrow. On that musical note, we come to an end of this evening's bulletin. We'll be back with more news and analysis for you. Until then, it's goodbye and good night.